Hello, my name is Gautam Kumar. I'm a chief nutritionist at Idea Clinics. Today we'll discuss about diabetes and its diet. So diabetes is a lifestyle disease where one's sugar levels shoots up and their HbA1c levels varies from 7.5 to more than 7.5. So for these patients, they experience excessive hunger, excessive thirst, and excessive urination. And for some people, it might be asymptomatic. They may not experience any of these symptoms, and it might fall out when they go to a normal checkup or they get high fever. Normally, doctors recommend sugar test nowadays for every patient to get screened off, and it is one of the main criteria that needs to be screened off at these times. And mostly, diabetes is affected to most of the youngsters. We can see recent times. As they are more stressed out of their works, people are into IT, people are into financial and banking sector, people who have no physical activity at all, and people who consume excess carbs. So for these diabetes, we have diet therapy at Idea Clinics, and we are very much looking forward for all the patients to come and get their diabetes treated. So coming back to diet, first we'll discuss about carbohydrates. So in carbohydrates, we have two classifications. One is simple carbohydrates and two is complex carbohydrates. Simple carbohydrates are the carbohydrates that we consume on a daily basis. Let's say, for example, it's a most staple food in India, it's rice. And it's mostly for South Indian people, rice is of chief staple of food. So those are simple carbohydrates. Anything that is in white in color are called simple carbs. So they get easily digested inside the body, and there is a high chance that sugar levels might shoot up at one instance. And the second classification is complex carbs, where complex carbs have very low GI and they may not rise sugar levels as soon as possible as simple carbohydrates does. So for example, we can say wheat products, brown products like millets, brown bread, brown pasta, brown basmati rice, brown rice, this all comes under complex carbohydrates. Simple carbohydrates are like white rice, maida, sugars, and white pasta. So these all comes under simple carbohydrates. So carbohydrates are necessary for body for sustenance and for getting instant energy to the body. But at the same time, we have to make sure that they are consumed in a particular manner. They're consumed in a very low, and for person to person, it varies. But I can say generally it is required about 20 to 25% of a diet. So if you can see, carbohydrates will promote some, will give us some strength. I mean, giving some energy by because carbohydrates will break down into sugars, and sugars are required for the body for instant energy. And for diabetics, it is mostly a huge necessary factor, where carbohydrates plays important role, and I suggest them to limit their carbohydrates and much more depend upon proteins and fibers and other healthy fats. Thank you.